when the points are open, the points have to be open, obviously, to set the gap. You want to be setting at 20 thou, which is the spec on this engine, on your feeler gauge.